Should I do a piece of it? I'm gonna dedicate this to one of my favorite guitar players in the house tonight, Mr. Roger Fisher. As you can tell by this right here.
You even want